we're like complete opposites.
We totally are. What's with you and that guy?
Sakura told me.
Dying from pancreatic disease.
Hey, I decided on the next place that I want to go before I die.
What does Sakura even see in a guy like you?
Answer me already, damn it!
Are you actually going to die?
Sure am.
You fit the role perfectly. I believe life shows us that being alive means reaching out to the hearts of all the people who affect ours.
Someone has to stay by your side at all times so they can keep an eye on her. Are you capable of that? How do you feel about Sakura anyway?
Even if it's only a bit longer, will you please stay with me?
The animated feature, I Want to Eat Your Pancreas.